What's going on, guys? Your aunties, uncles, cousins, brothers, sisters, mothers, favorites, I don't know why I did that. Alright, we got some player upgrades. I just did the training camp. Tyrese Washington got a player upgrade. I'm throwing a deep threat. Because I feel like if you upgrade any of the receiver archetypes, they upgrade you as a receiver as a whole. So, plus two route, plus two deep route, plus one pin of traffic, plus two release. Good, now you have a feasible release. Catching traffic is pretty good. All he was really missing was that feasible release. After that, he's pretty decent. Put him in the slot. Weekly awards. Did we already look at weekly awards? I feel like we already did. Yeah, that's when we clapped the Ravens. See. LAPPED. Oh, hold on. Did a former do? So, because you can't have a minimum. That's what I'm assuming. So, because you can't have a God damn it. You have to have two quarterbacks. So, I think the CPU auto signed Nash Blackwell to our roster. Glorious. What's Jacoby start under pressure? Yeah, we're not starting Jacoby. I hate Jacoby Brissett. So we're going to start Nash Blackwell, the third-year player, former Miami Dolphin. That'd be fun to celebrate. Yep, we're going to sign Nash Blackwell. He can't... I don't understand this. How do you have 75 short throw accuracy and 84 medium and 80 deep? When I tell you this man is a pure strong arm, he has pretty good throw on the run, too, for somebody that can't run in high break sack. But you know what? I'm gonna let it slide. We're gonna start Nash. Nash better not get hurt. Nash Blackwell gets hurt, I'm honestly gonna scream. Who are we looking at? The Patriots? Okay. So we're going up against the old nigga Dallas Zolak. That guy, boy. Let's get Connors on the line. Don't know what to care about him. Dallas Zolak. They got Samaje Perine and Sylvester Josiah. I got Marion LeBlanc, Marquise Butler, good person. Michael Gallup is on this team. Banks Billingsley. Gronk is still here. Old ass. Let's get Trey. I'm not pronouncing that last name. Isaiah Wynn, Joe Thuney, David Andrews, Shaq Mason, Lonnie Logan. Looks like a pretty decent team. Dante Fowler signed with them. Wow, Dante. Wow. They also got Trey Flowers on the other end. Artez Huval and Danny Shelton. Jalen Woodley and Dante Hightower has regressed. Nick Kwiatkowski, that's actually how I pronounce it. And Lane Fain. Emmanuel Levy at right outside. And you got MJ Stewart. Dex Gunn. Lester Turner. Yeah, Jesse Bates the third. More say, I feel just off of pure speed, we should win. Might have to throw the ball a little more than last week, you know, but we should win this game. Metro booming,
want some more, nigga. Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12 car garage? Why you pulling out these rappers' cars?
Don't forget, we are trying to get Richie Fleener Rookie of the Year. That is my goal, just because Jamal Agnew, I feel like I've already ruined that. So, like, I feel like I've destroyed that, so that's probably not going to happen. Let's take a look at this Patriots quarterback, Dallas Zolak. I remember when I wanted to draft Dallas. So we got Killer Cos, we got two Super Bowl rings off of it. We got 9 touchdowns, not one pick, 1,200 yards for Dallas Zolak. What is that? What's that, 70%? Like 68% completion percentage? We just did that math in my head.
They'll look to throw. And he's got an open man.
This nigga. Play there on third down for the Pats. They ran a 4 vert, didn't they? That's some hoes.
to side. Of
now back to throw.
Come here! Fumble, Vernon. Good job, big body. Good job, big body.
At their own 47-yard line.
Who was that? Kirk Cameron forced the fumble? First play, new quarterback. We're going to take a shot. We're going to flip this play. Then we're going to take a shot. We're going to snap the ball. Thank you, Nash. Oh, my God. I didn't have a chance to even... It would have worked. Literally would have worked.
Come here!
Good sack, Devontae Hanna. 15th tackle this season.
They go play action here on first down. They'll roll him out right.
No! Thank you, Bruce. Thank you, Bruce Dever.
They needed that pickup in a big way. There were two things they said they wanted to win in this game.
Touchdown. Let's go, Nash! Touchdown. Bruce Dever with the touchdown.
And the Dolphins are gonna tap it. They'll look to throw now on first down.
Oh my God! Thank you. Okay, Tyrus.
Third down. They'll look to throw here. And incomplete.
I just want one. 2K, EA, can I get one?
Now fourth down. Now a play fake here on first down.
There you go, Greenwood. Darian Greenwood. I don't know the nigga name. I don't know why I said that. Touchdown, Julius Blair.
Down two touchdowns early. Probably not very deep into their script.
Come
here!
Oh my God.
They do. They get it back.
Many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can just
give me that. Oh wow, grab that. Get up, William.
Picked off around the 37.
Get him off me.
He's able to get it back to right around the 20.
Surprised I actually jumped for that.
In the back seven on defense, that's part of your job, finding ways to take the ball away
from
the team.
He's gonna let it go deep for the end zone. This is gonna be intercepted.
That was my fault. That was a dumb decision. I got hit as that fucking threw to you.
Come
here! Oh! We gotta get one turnover. Please, please, baby, please.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw.
Good tackle to keep him out the end zone. He just ran through my fucking... Fuck.
Then your safeties are back closer to the hash marks near the middle of the field. Somewhere around 10.
Hey, Nash. Don't let go down there. I got tapped that bitch way before then. Thank you, God.
But you start great field position, as you pointed out, not in this case.
No, I was so close. We were so freaking close.
First and goal at the 5.
I don't care who just wanted, I'll beat somebody.
To throw on second down.
Touchdown, Eric Curry.
Touchdown.
Quick slant. Ooh.
And the Dolphins on top as we send you up to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report.
Okay, Brandon, thank you very much. More from you, too, in just a bit. But first, let's get everybody caught up with what's going on around the NFL here in Week 5. We'll begin our trip around the NFL with an interesting one right off the bat. And it's the Falcons who are out in front in the second quarter. Matt Ryan has a touchdown pass. From there, let's get to the Meadowlands to check on the Giants at home at MetLife Stadium. And they currently trail the visiting Philadelphia Eagles. Nelson Aguilar, a touchdown reception. Finally, let's get down to Houston. Check on the Texans at home at NRG Stadium. And you can see they trail in that matchup against the Tampa Bay Bucks. Two touchdown passes there for Jameis Winston. Meanwhile, our game has been a boat race, very one-sided to this point. And for the call of the second half, let's get it back to our commentating team of Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, here we go.
Off the play fake. Blackwell, he's going to air one out. This is caught inside the...
There it is, Julius.
It's a big play there for...
Julius.
They get it to him running left.
Get him off him. Jason, they're weak. Hey, look it up with the robot. Oh my goodness. I'm still playing all Madden. It's the same sliders that I lost to the Cowboys in. And the Broncos. I'm just running a different game plan, you know? Keeping our best players the ball. Oh my god. Samaje Perine just danced on my team. I need that safety to go to the right. I need that safety to go to the left. Julius Blair is flexing on them. Oh my goodness. I found our quarterback of the future. Glad the CPU signed him. Also, fuck Jacoby Brissett. Oh no.
Apparently they're saying no more. We're taking a stand right here, right now. But it is third and 10. They can't get after him one more time.
He just broke down three people. Oh my god.
Score. And the Patriots time to talk it over. Now they'll throw here out of the gun.
Ty, you gotta get that one, Ty.
Possibly see this one.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Thank you.
Another one.
William Edmonds with his third pick of the game. He's gonna be tired.
They'll stick with the passing game.
Mine. One of you. Oh my god. I baited him and nobody picked the ball off. He went out of bounds. He was running out of bounds. Oh, EA.
As an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run.
What was the last one?
It's called being in the zone.
So for the Dolphins, they move back over 503-2 now on the year.
Take a quick look at these stats. Nash Blackwell, 4 touchdowns, 1 interceptions. Dazzle, like 2 touchdowns, 3 picks. Nash, boy, you're a star. Reggie Fleener, 19 rushes for 90 yards. Jason Hill, 13 rushes for 85 yards. Nash was sacked. Dallas Zolak had 3 fumbles. So that means Dallas Zolak, it was in turn responsible for 6 turnovers. Goddamn. Spongebob Piron with 103 rushing yards. It's crazy. Julius Blair with 4 catches for 148 and 2 touchdowns. Denard Jordan and Eric Curry both had a touchdown and 3 yards on 1 catch. Banks Billingsley with 436 and a touchdown. Bruce Dever with 242. 2 receptions for 42 yards and a touchdown. Deontay Greenwood. That's his name. Gave up 2 sacks. We had 4 sacks. 1, 2, 3, 5. We had 5 sacks, actually. And William Edmonds had all 3 of our interceptions. And he led in tackles. Damn. William Edmonds was all over the game. Darian Johnson had 3 tackles for loss. He also had the most forced. He had a forced fumble along with Devontae and Cameron. And he had the most pass deflections. Vernon Butler had the other fumble recovery. I don't really care about kicking. Richie Fleer got an upgrade. Let's gear. That was a pretty high spin move. We're gonna throw it into an elusive bag just to get that to an 80. Hey, +2 elusiveness, +1 juke move. That's good. All right, let's advance the week. We might be better at 1 player of the week. For a team that no one projected to do this good, we surely. All right, 3-2. We dropped 42 points in the last couple of games. All right. William Edmonds with a forced fumble, 3 picks, a sack, and 6 tackles. On Darby has 6 tackles and 2 picks. Dang. Who did the Eagles play? They clapped them. Anyway, y'all, drop a like, share, subscribe, and hit y'all up in the next one. I'm out.